Okay. Let this happen. Before you get out of here, remember, take your time. Okay? Good luck. Take your time. Make that invisible line. Alright.
Close.
Let me make sure.
Very close.
Oh, my close.
Alright. I was making sure while I was on break, no one glued them down or anything. They're still just cups. No worries.
Cups are like cups.
Have some fun. Relax, alright? You can do this.
Good job, Paul.
Yeah, you're doing good, Paul.
Yeah. Alright! What I tell you? Just gotta relax, put fun in the middle. Alright? Put fun in the middle of anything. It's a lot easier. No worries. Move away from those empty spaces, right? There's a whole big wall there. Empty spaces, you don't got much chance to hit. Nothing. Alright, you're a bit high.
Almost.
So whatever you just saw, you want to bring it down just a little bit, right? A couple of hairs, not too much. Like math class, a centimeter or two.
Math
class, it applies. Making lines, right?
Yeah.
Alright. Alright. Who would have said math applies to shooting a court gun at the carnival? What do you know?
Yeah.
All right, we're going to move away from those empty spaces, right? Yeah. Doing great. All right, not super bad.
Awesome.
For somebody who's never done it before,
that's
you did all right.
Awesome.
Let's see what we got in these cups.
Good job. Let's see what we got.
She's got four, five, six, seven, eight, and nine. I'm going to put 10 with your nine, which puts you up to those rainbow bears on that side, all the way down, across this back row, back up to the rainbow and the fluorescent bears. So there's lots of choices, okay?
He gets the two.
Wow.
Okay.
Now the pendulum is what
okay, I'll take a picture.
So I would have been like, you need